Southern air, Southern air. If you're flying down Dixie, you won't find a cheaper fare. Southern air, Southern air. Yeah, we'll treat you like kin folks, but you better have time to spare. Yeah, there I was. I just stepped on board flight 784-9210-0976-5432. 827657. Flying nonstop from Hayhira, Georgia to Yazoo City, Mississippi. Done bought one of them triple ultra super saver center seat tickets. Sat down there between the duck and the Leadbetter. Fella tried to talk to me, couldn't understand a word he's saying. He sounded like a log truck. Duck didn't say nothing. All of a sudden I hear this voice coming in over the intercom.
This here's Captain Jerry Clower. Woo! I want to welcome all y'all to Southern Air. We'll be ready for takeoff shortly, just as soon as they clear the runway.
There was a gun back in the cockpit that beat all I've ever seen. They had complimentary copies of Mechanics Magazine. He peeled rubber on the runway, looking out my window screen. I saw an Eat More Possum bumper sticker stuck out on the wings. Southern air, Southern air. Flying high over Dixie, going where no other's there. Southern air, we're Southern air. Yeah, we'll take you to your kinfolks, but you better have time to spare. Yeah, there I was. Must have been 500 feet over them pine trees. Duck had done fainted on takeoff. Had his little head laying on my arm there, his little tongue just all hanging out. We flew past Stone Mountain, crossed that Alabama state line. Got so close to Enterprise, you could almost see that boll weevil monster. Then I heard this sharp ringing in my ear.
Howdy! My name is Miss Burr, and I'll be your stewardess for the duration of this flight. As you can see, Captain Clower has turned off the no-chewing sign. Now, y'all feel free to kick your shoes off, get up, roam around, get to know your neighbors. Right now, I just want to get to know this good-looking, handsome, young hunk of man right here.
She certainly has moon pies and bones of butterbeans. Gone with the wind was skipping on that movie screen. While Marcel, Claudel, Ray, Neville, Udell, Clovis, and Eugene, we're all taking turns at the turn, turning out peach ice cream. Southern air, we're Southern air. Flying high over Dixie, country comforts in the air. Southern air, Southern air. If you're dying to see your kin folks, well, you better have time to spare. Yeah, there I was. That Miss Pearl has given me more attention. She did that first class passage. Kept showing me all the new safety tips and playing with my seat belt. Got me so nervous I dropped my last piece of pecan pie right on that duck's head. That little feller come to and jumped up a quacking and squalling, didn't know where he was. Started running up and down the aisle, tripped on the ice cream freezer, stepped in Marcel's sweet potatoes and flew out the screen door and was gone. Nothing but feathers. Then I heard that voice again coming in over the intercom.
I can see Yazoo City from here. Now don't y'all fret about that landing, none. I got up early this morning and put on a brand new set of them Bigfoot mud gripper tops.
Through rain and shine, we stayed behind, Lord, it was quite a show. How that duck beat us to Yazoo, well, I guess I'll never know. And that pretty girl that called Miss Pearl just wouldn't let me go. While that captain kept on talking on his two-way radio. Southern air, Southern air.
Ooh, Uncle Percy, can you get them cows off the runway?
Southern air, we're Southern air.
You good-looking, thank you. Did anybody ever tell you you'd be real cute if you just get a haircut?
Southern air.